Integral to it, of course, is the church is bounded because the initiative comes from God and not from us. It's ultimately God's church. It's also bounded because there's a whole lot of other people in it other than me. I don't get to choose the other people who are part of the church. And on my better days, I regard that as a gift. On my other days, not so much. But the inescapable reality is nobody gets the church of their own design.